in, like the front.
Ew, who ya?
Who ya? Then on the fucking low. They know they fucking love to eat the cooter.
And then I can't even hate on men because women are fucked too.
Yeah. Women are fucked. Women are worse.
We're conniving. You know why? Because women are more smart, so they think of other shit to do. That's why you.
No, because when a. Okay, here's the difference. When a woman cheats on a man, she's planned it a week ahead of time. When a man cheats on a woman, it's like on the spot. It happened, it's spur of the moment. He's not gonna think about it a week ahead and think about what he's gonna say, where he's gonna go, what he's gonna do.
Who he's gonna cheat on.
A woman always thinks about that before.
So you're saying it's premeditated?
Yeah.
That's why. Exactly. Because that's why most women get away with it. Because they're like, okay, so I'm gonna tell my man that next Saturday, me and my girl are gonna do this.
Well, you know why a woman cheat, right?
Women cheat for emotional reasons. We're emotional too fucking reasons. Emotional.
But at the end of the day, you guys give yourself out. Because you guys cheat to hurt the other person.
Yes. No, I wouldn't.
See, I think that
because you always
it just happens. Women cheat because they want to hurt that person.
And then they may lie to the person. But at the end of the day, the truth. You guys tell us the truth.
Yeah. Or they do something behind it, and you book on it.
Exactly. And then you guys.
It depends on the situation if we end up.
You guys always hang yourself. A guy never hangs himself.
You guys end up getting caught.
Only way a guy gets caught. Only way a guy gets caught is because. The only way a guy gets caught is because of a person who knows him, the envies.
A guy?
Yes.
I don't know why guys get caught. I don't know why girls get caught either. Honestly, men and women are fucked up. All I have to say is please teach your children different. We're already a fucked up
family.
Regardless of teaching your children,
dude.